Good morning and welcome to Mission Control Houston and Space Station Live. In space, the three members of the Expedition 36 crew are more than halfway through their own day, having started it at 1 a.m. Central Time. They are NASA Flight Engineer Chris Cassidy and Russian Flight Engineer Alexander Misurkin with Expedition 36 Commander Pavel Vinogradov. Crew has been busy already today with a full complement of science experiments to work on. In particular, Flight Engineer Chris Cassidy is dividing much of his time between the BCAT experiment and the Seedling Growth Experiment. BCAT stands for Binary Colloidal Alloyed Test, and that is an experiment that looks at how liquids and gases separate in space. Gravity masks the fundamental physics that drive that separation here on Earth, so in space, scientists are able to get a better look at what is actually going on. As you might guess from the name, the Seedling Growth Experiment investigates the germination and growth of plant seeds, specifically Thalecrest seeds, in space, under varying amounts of simulated gravity and in different colors of light. On the Russian side of the space station, Cassidy's crewmates have a couple of additional experiments going on. Both Commander Pavel Vinogradov and Flight Engineer Alexander Misurkin are spending some time today with the Interactions Experiment, which studies small group behavior during long stays in space. And Misurkin is also scheduled to work with the Matryoshka Experiment, which looks at radiation environment. At the radiation environment on board the space station. In addition to all of this, Cassidy is going to take some time out today for a special Google Plus Hangout event. He'll be talking with cast and crew members from the new Star Trek movie, Into Darkness. So that's what's going on in space today, and this is Mission Control Houston.